So I have been writing now for about 4 hours with a very short lunch break. I have rewritten quite a bit of the first chapter. So now we have a heroine who has vulnerability. And we also have the tragic death of a very handsome, manly guy. Actually, when I came to the end of the first chapter, I felt quite emotional myself. I think it's going quite well. I think I'm downing tools for the day. Seems the right place to stop. And, you know, I have to mourn the loss of my first character.